Hello guys, andreasxp here, and today we are playing a new, brand new third episode of Faster Than Light. We just arrived in the new sector, and you spent a pirate ship looting a small Zoltan crazer. They spot you and move on to attack before your FTL drive has changed to recharge. So now we have our opportunity to test out our assault team. We teleport him, them in here, and start our great assault team. There's a little problem with this Mantis enemy, because Mantis attack a lot, and our guy may just die here. We obviously won. And we all won. There are no more life signs remaining on the ship. You strip it of useful materials. Great. We teleport back. We need to heal a little bit. Yeah, and we'll need to upgrade our healing system soon, because healing 150 HP washing takes a lot of time, and if we have some great battle with several teleportations, it can be an issue. Okay, saving our stations and teleport to the next location. It will probably be this one. Okay, we're in danger. Yes, and we're again attacking a pirate ship. Okay. But they have Zoltan guys, so it will be very easy to beat them, because they have only 70 HP. And we won. With the cure dead, you are able to take the fuel out of storage. You can also take all the crap you can manage. Yep. So we can. We obviously won a lot of scrap with this type of assault. I like teleporting a lot. I use it in like every game, FTL game I play. Takes a lot of time, but we are ready. Yep, and let's dive to this, see what here is, and then to the distress beacon. I don't trust those distress beacons. Oh, and this ship is a drone ship, so we can't attack it with our assault team, because they'll die from lack of oxygen. Still, we have very good shields, and it's not a problem to attack them. What should we choose? Let's choose this one. Yep, and we disabled the stupid drone. Again, just to take it. Hopefully we'll make it out with our little rockets. Please. I think it can do 3 damage, right? No, and we are out of rockets. Should we teleport rock ones so they'll take more damage before they die, and some if we can teleport them back? But if they break a system, the ship will be destroyed. Yeah, so we can do that. so we are just jumping away because we have no rockets. It appears that distress beacon is coming from the surface of a nearby moon. Your sensors are picking up a single life form. Yep, we are going down. So, a man living alone in a cave. Bring him back to our ship or leave the madman to his ravings. He is not worth the risk. Let's try take him, find some help for him. Yeah, and he collapses on the trip up to the ship. It does look like he is going to make it. Okay, we lost nothing. Okay, now Mantis attack us, and we are in a pretty bad situation because we can't send the SO team. They have a regeneration station, and we can't break the regeneration station because we have no missiles. So we'll just wait for our ship and kill Mantis there that are teleporting on our ship. Oh, and they have rockets that pierce our shields. That's not good. Resist. Okay, that's... Maybe, just maybe, they will teleport all of our... all of their crew on our ship. And then we can kill it and destroy our ship. That'll be cool. We can deploy defense drone because we don't have enough power in this system. That's okay. Whoa, fires. Okay. We need them to fix the fires then. And we are jumping away of this. Guess we can, yeah, right. Okay, so we can... You jump and traps a Zoltan security ship as it follows the Mantis spirit into an asteroid field. They message you, your presence here will be continued to be tolerated, but please do not interfere. Okay, so... I think... Yeah, we can... destroys the Zoltan ship because it has Zoltan shield and we don't have any weapons, so we'll have the Mantis. Oh, I chose the wrong one. Okay, so we are in a pretty bad situation right now. And they have missiles. Something tells me that it won't be a long fight. Hopefully we can repair everything that we have and don't die before it destroys us. Oh, 2 damage. That's bad. So slow. Oh, weapons. And jump away. So many lost opportunities. Okay, we can participate in their study. Yeah, and they offered us some scrap. Great. Great studying in nearby future. I wonder if I could have money for just studying at school. We have stores there, but I'm not sure if we'll make it before the make it back before the rebels reach exit beacon. But we'll try, because we are in a pretty bad situation. And they don't have any weapons that we can buy. We can buy cloaking still. Not sure if it's worth the risk. I think we'll do, because cloaking helps when. Oh, and there. Always there's another store nearby, and it will probably have weapons, but we don't have any scrap. Wrong choices were made. We are kinda close to death. Rebel attacks, and it has this healing system. Let's try do something. I don't know. And now we use cloaking and the rocket misses. Yeah, we shouldn't have done that. Teleporting back, taking one damage, but we can repair all this because we have full repair. Can power it right now. Oh, and damage it. Almost ready. Almost. Oh, jumped away from the rocket. Great. You arrived at the long range beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. You arrive at the beacon located in the civilian star system. A nearby colony contracts you. We've got a rogue rebel ship harassing this system. Do you have time to find it? Yep. Oh, and fleet burst doubled, but we'll exit this system right now, so it's not a problem. And it doesn't have a healing system, so we're good to go and kill all of its crew. It's okay, totally okay. Almost. Cloaking system damaged. That's not good. So now I'll perform my body swap tutorial, if you can call it like that. So Kirby here doesn't have a lot of health, and he'll probably die if I leave him like that. So we need to swap him with Vaishing, and so Vaishing kills Magne that we're trying to kill. So we are sending Kirby, we are sending Vaishing here. Now we are sending Kirby to another room. Then back there, it is a green square. It's now on the Vaishing. You can see it almost barely on the Vaishing place. And now we take Vaishing and put him into the Kirby's place, like that. Great. And we now have a weapon guy, Lombard. A Zoltan one. That will be convenient. Now we're going back, because everything will probably be dead here. Our oxygen system is damaged. Let's deploy a hill repair drone also. I use rock guys to prevent fires because they don't have don't take damage from fire. That's very nice. And repair this one, this system first. Okay, everybody's repairing. Okay, and everybody go to their base. Lombard is a weapon guy, so he'll be at weapons. We don't have a weapon guy yet. Oh, Martin is damaged. Not damaged, it's injured. Yep. Yeah. Injured. Okay. Save our positions and jump to next sector. So we have Zoltan home vaults and engine controlled sector. What was that sector? I don't remember already. Well, we were in Zoltan control sectors. Two sectors before, so we'll try to enter control sector. It's kind of nice, I think. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching. Leave your suggestions how to improve my videos. Like and comment on this video too. I very appreciate it. And see you guys in the next episode. That was andreasxp. Bye.